Hello everyone, this is Divya.
Hi, this is Sapna here.
We completed our MSc in Statistics from NMIMS University. So let me introduce you to Sapna first. She scored 92% in her 10th, 85% in her 12th. So like any other student, she was also confused whether to go for engineering or not. But later, she decided to follow her passion and love for numbers and completed her BSc Statistics from Luparel College. Along with her excellent academics, she is no less than a wonder woman. She is a passionate trekker, awesome dancer and sportswoman. I wonder how she manages her time so well.
Now, let me introduce you to Scholar Naina from Ye Jawani Ye Diwani Nahi, from real life, Divya Ahir Rao. Divya scored 97% in her 10th standard. Then later on, she scored 90% aggregate in 12th and 97% in PMC in her 12th standard. After 10th, it was pre-decided for her that she doesn't want to go for normal engineering or doctor. Instead, she had her liking and interest towards mathematics. Slowly, she developed, realized that there's a scope for mathematics teacher. Divya came first in her college in 12th standard. Also, she came first in chemistry in the entire Maharashtra. Isn't that super amazing? Later on, she did bachelor's in statistics from Somaiya College, where she performed excellently well, and later went on to do her master's from NMIMS University, master's in statistics. So now the thing about Divya is that she did excellent in her academics, and at the same time, she was also working as a teacher. She was helping her family, and of course, not to mention the 2 hours travel time that she took to go from her college to her home. In spite of all this, she is great in time management. You can ask her all your doubts regarding time management, how to study well, how to become a great student, how to score well. She is the person you can get all your answers from.
So let me tell you, we are not any gurus or career experts who are here to advise you. We just honestly wanted to share our 5-7 years of experience with you. So many parents and confused students keep on asking us like 12th to ho gaya, ab kya? Ya fir 10th ke baad kya? 10th and 12th bahut hard hote hai kya? How to manage time and study so well? Or what is statistics? Or why statistics? So here's the answer to your question.
We surely will give you true, genuine, hamare experiences, what we faced in last 5-7 years over this and what we learned through it. As a friend, look at us as your maybe elder sister, buddy, didi, yeah, your friends whom you can talk freely, a heart-to-heart conversation from all your doubts. We'll try to answer it as much as possible from our true experiences. So feel free to reach out to us with all your questions, every possible question. Padhai kaise karna hai, achhe marks kaise lane, time management, from academics to a student life. We will try our best to answer your question. So write to us all your questions on the Gmail that we'll be posting down below. Also, you can reach out to us on our Instagram accounts and put out there. We'll be having a live session on our YouTube channel to answer all possible questions next Saturday. So make sure that you write all your questions to us, because we love to hear from you and love to tell you all our true experiences.